she in love with that sativa. When she blow that dope, is that a leash?
Hey guys, Colleen here. Sorry I'm whispering, but the honey guy is right in the back there fixing wiring on the pump, the water pump, so kind of weird. So you might hear something in the background, somebody talking, that's not me. So I'm just looking to get ready because I'm going to get grab some breakfast with a friend. So I just quickly getting ready here. You know, nothing too big in terms of the beat. Supposed to be going, I think UPick for breakfast, so not going to be doing any kind of big dress up kind of scenes, just regular top, vest up, and jeans, because it's not a big thing. I'm gonna just grabbing some food and talking, taking in the scenery. I hope y'all can hear this audio. I hope. So yeah, so just put some sunscreen. I really been liking this sunscreen. This is the Good Molecule Shea Mineral sunscreen, SPF 30. Does not interfere with my makeup. So just doing something chill, light. This week has been, well, not this week, this year, 2023 has been pretty rough for me. Work has been not just hectic, but I don't know, like, the personalities that you have to deal with, it's beginning to be a bit much, you know, so, you know, I just try to do what I got to do and bounce, because I still have, you know, my whole life to deal with, you know, so I need to make sure I have as much, you know, energy and willpower to deal with work and home life. So it's been a lot to deal with. This week was particularly rough because got some, let me just use this mirror here, some sad news at work, and it has everybody at work kind of like bummed out. I'm not going to get into it because it's super personal. It's a very sensitive issue, and I, from a personal standpoint, I don't want to get into it. I'm still trying to process the situation, and I can't begin to imagine, like, for the people who are intimately affected, you know, I don't know, just 2023 came out with a vengeance, so I just turn on a little. He was like, you know what, yeah, I want to go and get some breakfast. And I was like, okay, you know what, I could do this because life has been lifing a little too much for me. And I just want to take a little break from it. So it's relatively early. It's about 8 o'clock. So I just doing a rough beat. This is not even like a beat, you know. And I would have use natural sunlight and whatnot for this, but again, handy guy right there was like kind of awkward. Yeah. So, in terms of things with me, I would say in the past year, I haven't been really doing any makeup videos, either makeup haul or makeup looks. I didn't do carnival looks last year, that's the other. And that was one thing that I really look forward to. For the past 6 years, I've been making content on YouTube. I don't know, like, makeup of late has been very, very boring. Like, everything that's been released I've seen already. Even the trend of clean girl aesthetic for me is boring, you know. I know a lot of people are in it. I mean, for me, I'm like in an in-between. Sometimes I like the clean girl aesthetics, and there are other times where it's like, give me full glam. Obviously, couldn't do full glam for like 2 years, you know, because of the pandemic and whatnot, but things have since, you know, improved, thank God. But, you know, I guess coming out of not having the need to wear makeup for like 2 years, like, that excitement I had for it kind of like died off a bit, and I don't know, it just wasn't exciting me anymore. And I like to tell you, I have not purchased a single makeup item in 2022, you know. The focus has switched up for me to perfumes and smelling, you know, nice. I don't know, like, I fell down perfume TikTok and that was it. Someone did ask if, you know, I was switching. I don't think it is I'm switching, because I always, like, love makeup. That will always be a love of mine. I just think right now, makeup community is somewhat in a rut. It's kind of like stagnant, and at least for me, there's nothing wrong exciting, you know. There's nothing, you know, really jiggling my balls. Focus is all a little different this year, as you know. For those following, Lani is writing SCA in a couple months' time, and I just want to make sure she is okay, you know, and everything is right with her, and then we could probably, you know, focus on, you know, YouTube and all that spiel. Lani is right now at lessons. It's 16 past 8. She's at lessons. She has to go for like 7:30, and she's there till 12, so thereabouts. So, you know, she's there. So I said, let me just, you know, film me getting ready. I might film a little bit of, you know, the journey and what, but I don't know. I don't even know if I'll publish this, that's to tell you. But I said, you know, I just felt like touching base a little bit and letting you all know where my head is at with social media and whatnot, and just life in general, because, you know, things change for folks, you know. Things change. Oh yeah, I really love the LYS brand. I purchased this not last year, I think year before. Love it, like, love it to the point where I've hit pan on products, you know. So I've just been like enjoying what it is I have makeup wise, you know, using up stuff. I told myself that like this year I will buy makeup, but I made a rule to use up certain products, like use up like 5 products before I could, you know, say yeah, I'm going to like buy stuff. And I am actually limiting my purchases to the Sephora sale or a sale in general, not just because, you know, that's the rule I have made for myself, you know, and I'm sticking to it. So far, so good. I've used up some products, but I haven't met the quota of 5 products. Okay, that's him calling. Hold on. Okay, so he was just calling to let me know, you know, he's on the way kind of situation. You know how guys is being. So... okay, so this is done. Clearly. Glitch now, glitch. Oh yeah, I need a new camera. So anyways, so as I was saying, so some of the lessons I've learned in social media have been very instrumental in my growth as a content creator and as a person. One of the other lessons I've learned is you're responsible for what you say, but not how others choose to interpret it. Big lesson, because in the beginning I used to be like bothered when people, you know, chose to misinterpret what it is I said and did, and I used to be like arguing on a point. Now I'm like, you know what, I know what I said, I know I had no ill intent or malice in it. If you want to, you know, behave that way and you want to interpret it that way, that's your business, that's your prerogative, not mine. I know I'm responsible for my deeds, and that is a mantra that I have adopted in life, period. Like me, I'm not, I'm not fighting up with nobody on the internet over things I've said. That is, yeah. I look into joining no circus today, sorry. That's just sheer madness. So yeah. I mean, in terms of like saying things work for me, products work, opinions, you know, I just say what I say and I keep it pushing. I have no desire to go ahead and clarify further or, you know, change people's perception of it. If that's how much you want to take your friend, are you? You know, now you grown. So I could go on and on about all the things that I have learned over the years. As watching Chanel, she did a very good video on that the other day in terms of like 5 lessons she learned or 5 things she learned, you know, being on YouTube or social media. And she spoke a lot of truths there, like a lot of things she mentioned. I was like, yeah, been there, done that, you know, kind of situation. So I knew exactly what she's talking about. For me, I no longer engage the trolls because I'm like, you came to see me. That says, oh. Lots. I ain't going to engage in the wellness. I'm not going to be a part of nobody's circus. I am just going to drop my content when cushion. That's what I'm doing moving forward, you know? And I'm not apologizing for it. I'm gonna put on a little bit of blush, just a little bit. I like this blush. This is Higher Standard by LYS. So, I'm just putting on a little something there for some color. I'm not always like a coral blush. I don't know what it is about a coral blush on my complexion, but yeah. Love it. Love it. Love, love, love it. Okay. Now for some gloss. Glossy. Okay, so this is the finished look here again. Chill kind of vibes. I did put on the blush cardigan cream. It has sweet raspberries, sugar dipped violet and warm amber, and I'm going to pair it with my latest perfume. This is Marc Jacobs Daisy Oso Fresh Paradise. Love this scent. I know not many people are fans of Marc Jacobs Daisy, but I love being in this. This smells, it's similar to the original one, but it's a little woodier, a little, I don't know, a little deeper, but I find like paired together with this, magic. So I want to go for like a chill vibe, so this goes towards the chill vibes. So yeah, so I think we are all done here. It's going on 9, so I have to meet him somewhere and he's supposed to take me. I don't see what's the point in that, but it is what it is. Yes, so I think I am ready to go. You know, and again, this is how I usually do my face these days. Nothing, you know, crazy, basically. This is it, you know. And yeah, maybe I might vlog along the way. I don't know. We'll see. Can't make promises.
Travel too much, I keep my head down on the grind. Stay ten toes every day, never knew another way. Now I think it's about that time. Time to take that trip, let's get away. See me, cause when I feel away, feeling scheming, dreaming about how that skirt look on that ass today. Miss calls from your mind, that's fine. Just need the dips of your hips matching mine. You know exactly what it is with me. NSA strings get snipped with me. We could tie them back if I'm up in your city. I pray you only rack hundreds and fifties. Might need to take a quick trip from who you fucking with. But I ain't one to be up in your business. But anything you pour me, I'ma double it. I don't know how to be sober when it come to this. I go friend, 75 more faith through the light smoke. I see you like pose, they treat you right, so I pay no mind those niggas. Though I know they not your type though, baby, like, it's me and you for life. I mean at least for the one time. I'm yours for the night. Ay, cause tomorrow ain't no telling, like, you do the most when they on you.
I just see big quattro pose like Mona Lisa. She switch it up on me, I cannot keep her.